Howdy, Cougars. Welcome to Teaching with Technology. I'm Ruth Gregory, Emerging Technology and Multimedia Specialist at the Washington State University Global Campus. Today we're going to talk about how media in your course can affect student engagement and how you might use PowToons to spice up your presentations. We'll start with a little bit of research from Juho Kim and colleagues. In their study, How Video Production Affects Student Engagement, an Empirical Study of MOOC Videos, video length by far was the most significant indicator of engagement. Students watched an average of 6 minutes of video, regardless of the overall video length. Students often made it less than halfway through videos longer than 9 minutes. If videos were 3 minutes or shorter, then 75% of the students watched at least 3/4 of the video. While it's easy to brush off research on a MOOC since participants generally don't pay, many of these statistics hold up for videos produced for WSU students as well. Librarian Lorena O. English tracks student views on her YouTube tutorial videos for the library. Over the past year, the average viewer watched just 2 minutes and 5 seconds of her 23 instructional videos, meaning students watched an average of just 27% of the content that she presented. So how do you make an engaging video that will keep students enraptured when you're not a professional filmmaker? Well, the first thing is keep it short. The second thing is to use a more engaging platform to present your material. PowToons is one of many tools that can help you with that. PowToons can do a lot of things to enhance your media so the material you're presenting isn't so stagnant. I'll give you an example. Our colleagues teaching in human development have used PowToons to create presentations for their classes. Previously, these presentations were just PowerPoints with voiceovers. Watch how different the same material seems when presented using just a PowerPoint with voiceover versus if they present it in PowToons.
Many of us have a sense of what our values are, but we have never truly taken time to identify a set of core values that we want to live by. The goal of this exercise is to support you with intentionally identifying values that are of utmost importance to you.
Many of us have a sense of what our values are, but have never truly taken the time to identify them. Values reflect your motivation or inspiration for doing something, and the question why is often reflected in our values. Why do I make such a tremendous effort to stay in touch with my family? The answer is because I value being connected to the people I love.
PowToons has the ability to spice up your presentations and increase student engagement by making presentations more visually stimulating. You can check it out at www.powtoon.com. So this is Ruth Gregory, Emerging Technology and Multimedia Specialist, reporting from the beautiful Palouse. If you have any questions about PowToons or using technology to teach, feel free to contact me at ruth.gregory@wsu.edu. Or you can give me a call at 509-335-2105. You can also follow me on Twitter at WSUTeachWTech. There, I tweet and repost information about the intersection of education and technology. Till the next time, stay tech savvy. Today we're going to talk about how factors in your media. Today we're going to talk a little bit about how factors in your media. What am I saying?